I saw the ghost of Tom Burke.
Thanks, Tom.